looking fabulous. They're still spinning. Hey, Tony, pay attention. Let's go. Eyes over here.
I don't mean to interrupt him, but I just thought that I'd let you know that Shane just informed us that he wants to quit.
What?
Are you serious?
That he wants us to vote him off.
Are you serious?
I swear to God, but Courtney and Danielle are seriously...
Let him quit. If he wants to quit, let him quit.
Hey, where is he?
Just when we thought it was over, Shane wants to quit. You have people begging to stay here. If somebody wants to quit, let them quit.
Holly's freaking out.
Well, she's trying to change the game up right now.
Okay.
When I got back from the reward, I wanted to talk to Brenda. I just decided to come out and tell her, you know, the plan that the others have.
Well, here's what's going on. There's this plan right now to take you out. It's Holly that's orchestrating it, Holly and Ben, I think.
For whatever reason, I trust Brenda. That's all it comes down to, is I trust her and I put my game plan in her, and, you know, there is no reason or rhyme. It's just the simple fact that I trust her.
You know, I've gone with my heart and my gut this entire game. There's no reason for me to turn at this point and backstab you. That would just make me look like an ass.
Cool. Luckily, I have Chase, who trusts me 1,000%, and he came and told me the whole plan. It is a challenge right now, but I still think that I don't have to do anything crazy to beat them. Like, I'm not even that impressed.
Thank you, sir. Want to see which pot?
I certainly do.
Hot dog, fries, and go along with
that looks awesome.
Cold beer.
Oh,
snap.
Take it. Sit on down.
Oh,
I got my water.
Oh, it smells good.
Amazing.
Party foul.
Spill it on me.
It's true. You have survived 18 days out here. No small feat. You've survived 8 tribal councils. Very tough to do. And it does seem that you deserve a bit of a break. As you have all seen behind you, a very nice feast. You will all have an opportunity to enjoy this feast.
Wait a minute. What's the rub?
Before we move any further, let me answer the question on everybody's mind. Everybody, drop your expectations. We are not merging. This is a reward challenge.
You know, Erica lost her top. She completely blew her stack at the challenge today. And because she panicked, everybody saw it. And those who didn't trust her a lot now just want her gone. Which, in many ways, I think is a mistake for the tribe.
I don't think it's smart.
No, I don't think so either, but
apparently that's the unanimous thing right now.
Right, yeah. It's majority.
It's majority, and...
Okay, well, let's count.
I mean, they've got the votes. They've got the votes already.
They have enough already?
Yeah.
Well, if they have enough already, then let me put Sylvia so I can be like, I'm voting you because I don't like you.
Okay, then that's cool. Then I'll vote for Sylvia, too.
Yeah.
The captain, he's not going to be steering all night. He's going to go to sleep. I just wanted you to introduce him to you.
But this guy just really wanted to say hi, and, you know, he's familiar with the show. He's certainly familiar with you and everything that's going on.
Okay.
So come on in and take the orders or whatever.
Hi. Captain.
Captain! Hey, Dad! Oh, my God! Holy Toledo! Oh, Pops, I love you.
Sold to Karen and Steph. Come on up. Now, you have bought this. This is yours to split.
Right.
Okay? Let me just set it right here, just for a moment.
Right.
You have 5 seconds. You want this, which you own, or do you want to trade it for this? What do you want?
This one.
You're going to trade this, which you bought, for this.
Yeah.
Well, here's what you bought, crackers and cheese.
I would have loved crackers and cheese.
But using your senses, which are so acute out here, you made the right cheeseburger, fries, and a soft drink.
If we do lose, what are we gonna do? Unless someone is just horribly horrible at the challenge, just, I don't know, I guess dumb.
Well, I like them.
So just keep thinking. All keep right. This thing moving and we'll figure it out.
Segura, pega, mãe, segura.
Força, filha, força.
Even from the beginning, it was funny. Like, people were automatically getting on people's nerves. We were walking through the grass, and Kimmy was like, I can't stand Deb.
See, if we're going southwest, how are we going to hit the dry creek?
Because that's north.
That's right. So we're not going to hit it unless we go that way.
Deb's not even a bad person. She means well. It's just she's not somebody that in the outside world that I would talk to because she'd make me crazy.
She even misses. Coach annihilates a black tile. Black team now down with one tile left. The red team has one tile left. And the white team has two tiles left.
Finish the red off, and I'll miss Aaron.
Okay. Oh, you want to send her to red? Oh, okay.
All right, well, I'll get right here and make sure y'all out.
Taj, come over there with white. Okay. Go back to white with JT.
Come on, man.
Aaron is trying to take out the last tile for the red team.
Aaron, I'm gonna whip your tail.
Sierra, we do want there to be unity back in this tribe again. And we can't do that unless we air the grievances, get them out in the open, and then we can be done with them. The first puzzle challenge, you couldn't do it. You stepped out. The second challenge in the water, you nearly killed Mike and I because you missed so many shots. But it doesn't mean that I don't like you. We all look at you as an asset.
It's really hard to hear that little bit that I'm an asset when you say repeatedly numbering out things I did wrong.
It sounds too good to be true.
Don't dance, don't dance.
I can't help it.
Stop dancing. There's no dancing allowed. This is like Footloose, no dancing.
When we went to tribal council last night, we seemed to have a kind of a unanimous consensus. Everyone was going to be voting for Clarence. And then there were two votes that came in with my name on them. And I was really surprised. I kind of figured that Clarence would vote for me. But when the second vote came in, I was pissed off. I was furious.
I know it's not me. It's not you. It's not Tom, for sure.
No.
It's not Ethan.
It's not Ethan. The person that threw that vote at me and that now chooses to hide torques me, and it pisses me off that I can't figure it out and smoke them out right away.
I will not live with a snake.
Yeah.
I will cut the head off of whoever it is that did this, and whoever it is that has poisoned this with scheming and lying is gonna go down next.
Mm-hmm.
That is just the way it is, and I'm gonna take them out. I'm gonna slit their throats.
This morning, Lex was just a total jerk. I mean, what do you expect in this game? I mean, I'm sorry. Someone voted against you, Mr. Ego. Deal with it.
It was not me.
I swear on your brother.
I'd swear on my brother. I swear on my brother's name. I'd swear on both my parents. I really would. I'll look you in the
eye. You are?
I am. I promise you.
Okay, well, it really wasn't me, but screw you, Lex, if you're gonna sit here and yell at me like you're my dad. And I'm 5, and I just stole cookies for something I didn't do.
Well, 12 survivors would be nice. 2 tribes would be fun. Not enough. Saboga, come on in.
Oh!
Back!
The big man in the back. There he is. All right, game on.
What is it?
If it's a stick, I quit. But if it's not, I want to stick it.
No!
Oh, Lex!
You didn't even wait for that!
Alexis got so excited. No. I hadn't even said what it was.
Don't.
She doesn't get it?
No chance. You got excited. You're out.
Dum, dum, dum.
Oh,
Alexis,
sorry.
Why? You can mope and be mad.
So, Andrea, do I have the plague?
What?
Do I have the plague?
No, you don't.
I don't?
No. Troyzan is a cool guy. He's super laid back. But the thing is, this is Survivor and it's all a numbers game. I mean, we're gonna get rid of him if we lose. So we have to try to make him feel comfortable.
Well, I mean, I don't really know all the relationships.
What?
So someone might have other ideas.
Just wanted to, like,
no, of
at
course.
Least say hello.
I know, of course.
Andrea, come on, man. She acts like she's my buddy, but she's a little devil, that one. But I know she's playing a game. She's not as clever, I think, as she thinks she is.
We're sending Kelly home. That's what's happening. Be on board with it or not. I don't care. I'm just telling her the truth. Hey, we don't even trust you guys to
whoa,
really
whoa,
vote.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Dude, be real. You know it.
You're being a jackass.
I don't care.
Jason, your choice. You're choosing a favorite.
I'm gonna take poverty.
Harvardy.
Harvardy.
Oh, Harvardy. I didn't even know her name.
I'll learn your name. I'm sorry.
It took me a while too, Jason.
I mean, these are like real relationships. Granted, we are in a game
format. They are real relationships.
Yeah. Bro. You know, be honest. Stick to your, you know, stick to your ethics. And
what are the ethics in this game?
To me, it's tell the truth. Be honest.
Maybe.
Sure. Are you saying that you would lie to win this game?
Oh, I'm not even here to play the game, man. I'm here for what we had. I'm here for that society that we had of eight people. Mm-hmm. I'm here to see if eight people from all over the country, from eight different kinds of lives, can come here and do this and live and be happy and build something amazing.
But would you lie to win the game?
I'm not here to play the game. So
well,
the
you are playing
no.
the game. You are here.
No.
But would you
That's
lie?
That's not what I'm here for. I'm here for the experience.
Gabriel says he's not playing the game.
I mean, you are here to play this game. You're not here on a commune. You know, this is not the 60s and, you know, free love and all that kind of stuff.
Lydia heading up for Bocce.
Hold on.
It's a little too short. Great effort by Lydia.
Where is everybody in the cave?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't blame them.
Hey, guys.
Have fun.
Bye.
I won't lie. It was, like, pretty cool.
The three of us, we had this great experience. We get back here, and it is, like, a mess. And obviously, they're, like, miserable rats here.
So what'd you guys do?
We flew up. The flight was, like, an hour.
You flew somewhere?
Yeah. It was pretty cool. It was, like, a little small jet. We had, like, pistachios and then a bottle of champagne.
Yeah.
We get there, and we walked around, and they showed us a bit of the stuff. Cool, and then after that, gave us cookies.
You're lying. With chocolate?
No, like, they were like pecan sandies.
I was about to push you back in the mud.
The cave is the best thing I have right now. Cave is my happy place. What I don't like is when everyone and their damn mother decides that they like the cave too. It's like, you know, PG comes sidling up in there, and I'm like, I'm gonna kill you. And then you wanna start talking about stuff? No, get out of here. Get out, no talking in the cave.
Go, boys, go, you're doing good. We got a coconut waiting.
Blown, baby.
You got it?
Come on, baby.
Heavenly Father, please help us get this back.
Oh, yeah!
We good, buddy. He probably pushed off on a stingray and got a stinger in his foot.
Yeah, you got one right there.
Ah.
Sort of hurts, Jake. Sort of hurts. Please don't touch it like that.
Damn it! It hurts!
He's like a little baby. He's like throwing a little tantrum. Ow, it hurts! Throwing a little temper tantrum on the ground.
This is the most annoying thing I've ever seen in my life.
It's like, God, you know, like, just be a mature person. Just, yeah, it hurts, okay? Just, ouch.
Sea urchin bites really hurt, though.
Shan, she seems to be the know-it-all expert on every single subject we talk about. I got hit by something in the ocean and hurt my foot, and she said, getting stung by a stingray is absolutely excruciating. And I looked at her and I go,
you ever been stung by one?
And she goes, no.
I've been stung by a jellyfish.
And I wanted to say, well, then how would you know? Shut up and go get me some water.
It is good.
Coleslaw is really great.
Coleslaw.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Shove off!
Got up there and my brain was so jumpy that I just couldn't even untie a boat. And I just felt so stupid. The guy's going off one way, the girls couldn't untie, well, I couldn't untie the knot.
You know, when you're finished, they'll be here for you.
How about if we hold them without eating them?
Yeah, that'd be nice, but,
You keep getting that inspiration from the smell.
You don't want to smell? They smell.
I know what oranges smell
like. I like oranges.
Oh, you don't know what these oranges smell like.
I don't need to.
You're sure? Permeate your soul?
Yeah. I'm thinking oatmeal, Jeff.
I was a Russian and economics major.
Yeah. Oh,
cool.
Is it awesome?
Yeah.
Is that it?
No, I know a little bit more.
Oh, spasiva. I'm a Russian economics major. Coach, zdravstvuyte, which means like a pretty formal way to say hello. You know, he's ready to show off what he has.
Do you guys have to see all the veggies we have left?
Okay, should we eat them?
I
think that we're gonna do like a rice veggie.
Yeah, with those spices, the rice is gonna be way good, I bet.
Three big dudes, they show up at our house. They start going through the cupboards, taking our seasoning, like, you know, eating our food. And I'm in the back of my mind, I'm thinking, that's my stuff, dude.
I'm gonna grab one of those other chewy treats over there, do you?
Hey, Tyson, why don't you be a darling and grab a few for me as well, please?
I'm gonna grab a whole ball, dude.
Awesome.
I wanna smack their hand and say, you know, find your own food. But you can't do that.
Gabler does not know that his idol is still active. And he's super excited to take it home to his daughter for her graduation. Yeah, so I feel evil.
Do you wanna vote with the Morgans?
I don't know.
It's important to us.
You guys are ready to ditch me off again.
What are you talking about?
Those same people are still there that voted me off. You can't tell me that you'd have put me before the other three people. You guys would have ditched me in a minute if we stayed as Morgans. I had immunity.
You don't think they would?
I don't know.
Please.
I don't know.
It's very naive.
I have not totally decided yet. And that's all I can say. I have not totally decided yet.
You let me know before?
I'll jump off the horse.
Remember I asked you to let me know before? And you didn't? I don't know. I have to decide before I get there, no.
Lauren, let's get your sister out here. Sonny, come on out. Lauren needs some love.
I'm walking.
Sonny too funny.
What? Wow. 35 seasons, I get a hug!
I still love you!
Eric's asleep with a smile and a cookie in his hand. Just happy to know that it's there.
It's just touching his heart.
Guy right here in the colorful shirt. What's your name?
Tarzan.
Birth name?
Greg Tarzan.
Greg, what are you gonna go by?
Tarzan.
Okay, so Colton, right away, that's a big statement. Call me Tarzan on a show called Survivor.
If he wants to swing and get me coconuts, by all means.
One guy's called Tarzan, and I'm like, he can't be Tarzan. I'm Troyzan. He's like, I'm. This is my island, baby.
No! No, you guys, listen!
Stop, yeah, stop. Calm down.
Sorry. Okay, we need to start moving, guys. Sorry to take us from the food.
Wait, what?
I'm coming.
Hold on.
Let me show you where the ladder is. Come on. Hi!
It's like a job. Always I have to do something.
We basically spring into action and decide to divide and conquer. The clue is probably in the sand, but we're gonna start.
I'll find it.
Thank you.
Clue, where's the clue?
I think it's at the treetops. You know, really use the manpower to find my idol.
Find the clue.
You wouldn't need a ladder to do.
Oh my God, these thorns are literally, ow.
Bitch.
Let's finish this up. Let's get this job done.
They're idiots.
You found it?
It says it's atop the rock wall behind the well. Here.
Let's do it, guys.
It's there. It's behind this rock.
Yes.
I bet you it's behind this rock.
Hey, wait, can I do it?
Yeah,
can you hold it for me?
Good luck.
Okay, stabilize.
Is that it?
Yeah! Woo!
Dude.
Awesome, girl. Good eye, man. Good eye. Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
You found it!
Oh my god,
this was such a team effort, guys. I couldn't have done it without both of you.
I've been playing like very like low key, and I honestly think everyone here thinks I'm not thinking.
Yeah.
But I know you're the only other one that's thinking.
Yeah, no, for sure. Oh, I'm glad you're here. Let's rock and roll.
Anua, congratulations. Nobody going home from your tribe. So I gotta ask, there was clearly some encouragement coming from you, Michaela, toward Vanua. What's that story?
Well, we kind of want millennials to stay, and when you get two and two, somebody's got to go home, so.
There's millennials over here.
Yeah, but there's three of you. If you can't figure out how to work together, you deserve to go home.
We're out there for so long. So I thought it was very odd. Now she's listening to my entire conversation right here.
It's really weird things happening. Rob and Philip in front of me are openly talking. I can hear them.
And if I'm going to tell you that, they were talking for 10 to 15 minutes. Let's go for a walk.
There's just a lot of madness going on. So there's a chance that something could get mixed up.
Yeah, do you want me to go in?
Yeah, you go in. You come in.
It is now Shireen and Spencer. Shireen now taking over, moving pieces around.
No, you can't. Stop it. Oh, my God, I can't.
panic starting to set in.
God, this is a nightmare.
I'm gonna faint.
I owe you, like, a thank you. Like, we just had a really good talk.
That's what I wanted, yeah.
That's not what you wanted.
That's not what I wanted, right. But...
but we just had a really good talk, and I feel a lot closer. Like, I actually feel like I'm part of them now. And so you...
well, opening that up to them, to...
yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
No problem.
I think it's pretty amazing that Judd told everybody the clue that it's on the ground. And I followed him back here and he's looking in the trees. It's pretty interesting. If it's on the ground, I wonder why he's looking in the trees.
I feel like the captain of a pirate ship ready to go rob some booty. A little gold, a little wenching, a little grogging, a little more wenching.
I think Joe and Aubrey kind of come as a killer.
They do. What do we do?
You and Aubrey are a pair.
I mean, we are kind of on the bottom of a barrel.
I don't even think there is a barrel.
Well, I mean, overall, like, you know what I mean? Of all the people playing in the game.
Oh my God, Joe is over there, and I had no idea.
You guys feel good?
You know, we built the heart of America. Blood, sweat, and tears, calluses on our hands, sore at the end of the day, but a smile on our face knowing that we accomplished a good day's work.
How about the woman in the front right here with the necklace? What's your name?
Lindsay.
Lindsay. Do you agree with that?
The winner of the show is on this mat.
I got it. You guys.
Is this it? Yeah, can we go back to the water?
No, we're good.
We don't have any more in the water?
No, we got them.
You guys, hurry up. Get to my boys. Let's go.
LePevy coming back with their last pair.
Put it down.
Get them off. Take off the blindfolds.
Step up here.
Come on, guys. Let's do this.
Yes, they're coming back with their 11th
Hustle,
pair.
Hustle, you're there. Drop it. Take off your blindfolds.
No. Scout. Hi. Scout.
We got any more? Scout, we got any more? We got one in the water.
I said that. I said I
go. All right, go to the water. Go.
Look at the yellow. LePevy with a huge lead.
Keep going, Lisa. Reach out and get it.
First 20 bucks buys this for the tribe.
20.
Sold to Randy.
He was quick.
Thank you, Randy.
You bought this for the tribe.
How sweet, Randy.
You just made a lot of people very happy.
I can have them all myself if I want.
For the tribe.
Okay.
Frandy.
Who wants one? Would you like one?
I don't want one. Thank you. I couldn't possibly.
Would you like one?
Sure.
Frandy, this is so awesome.
Thank you.
You sure, Sugar?
Maddie's Sugar? Getting it. Yeah.
It's not yours to give to Maddie. I'm the boss. You're going to have two if you'd like.
Oh, I'll take one and a half. Can I do that?
Sure.
So, Randy, you're giving part of Sugar's to Corinne?
Sugar doesn't have one. I offered her one, and she didn't take one.
Thank
so,
you.
They're mine. You want a half?
Yes, please.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Last chance, you can have a full one.
Thank you.
Randy offers Sugar his own cookie. She takes it and gives it to Maddie.
Yeah. Would you like to repeat that?
Wow. I think it worked out the way it worked out.